Service Connect provides organizations with a single portal to access Lenovo-based warranty and enhanced services. In this video, we will show you how to manage your service tickets. There are three ways to access the e-ticketing form on Service Connect. In the Products view, you can select Create Ticket as an action on the asset requiring service. In the Service Cases view, click the Open a New Case button. In the Contact Us view, select Submit a Service Request. Now you're ready to submit a ticket. Step 1 will ask you to select the type of problem you are having and the country or region of your service. You will need to type in the serial number of the machine in the search box if you have not already pre-populated. When you are finished, click Next. Step 2 is where you should describe the problem with the device. If you wish to associate a reference number to the ticket, do so in the external case reference box. For the description, be sure to submit detailed information of the machine failure and any diagnostics testing results. For Premier Machines only, if you have images or logs that help illustrate the issue, you can attach them by clicking the Choose a File button on the right side. After you have completed Step 2, click Next. Step 3 is for contact details. Input the name, email, and phone number for the person whom Lenovo's service will contact about this issue. You can also select callback options. Choose between email only, text only, both email and text, or none for voice only. If there is going to be another on-site contact for your device, you can input their information on the right side. At the bottom of the page, input the address of the machine location for shipping. When you are finished, click Next. Step 4 will ask you to review your submission details. Make sure everything in the form is filled out as detailed and accurately as possible, then click Submit. On the Service Cases page, navigate by scrolling or filter by specific case. After you have found the case you're looking for, choose View Progress Details for information regarding your case. A repair information window will pop up for you to review. You will see date and times of when the service ticket was created, when service started, and when your service was resolved. To export the case history for your products, from the Service Cases page, use the filters to create a list that you want to export. Then click the Download Report button at the bottom right of the page. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.